New developments in the Kansas City Chiefs championship parade shooting. Three men are now facing federal charges. Fido Manning, Rennell Williams Jr., and Chaylen Groves were charged in two separate cases. They were charged with illegal firearms trafficking and purchases. Federal prosecutors note the trio were not the shooters, but two guns recovered from the scene were allegedly purchased and distributed by Manning.